Hey, Editor Lou here. I just want to make sure that you guys know about the trigger warnings. I want to give out some trigger warnings about this game. Content warnings, whatever you want to call it. First of all, this game contains slight patterns and flashing lights. So epilepsy warning is given. This game also contains explicit violence and excessive blood and gore. And I'm not kidding when I'm telling you, it does contain an excessive amount of gore within the first hour of gameplay. It also references topics such as suicide, infanticide, I don't know how to pronounce this, I'm sorry, infanticide, murder, harm to minors, psychological trauma, and harm to animals. So, if you struggle with any of these topics, any of these warnings, just be aware. Enjoy the video. All right. Opening the door again. Oh, his sister is so reckless. Guardiest creatures, though. She really is reckless. Giving me bad memories. Well deserved. And she's gone again. He is climbing so slow. There we go. And now she's running away again. What is wrong with that girl?
Liam. Brother. I get that she wants to, like, look at the outside world. She needs to be a bit more cautious. Damn. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Nuh-uh. Wasn't expecting that to happen.
Oh my god, is this gonna be a magic well?
They were both curious in different ways, while Lillemor quickly ran along. Olle could get completely enthralled.
Oh,
and suddenly, Olle was alone again.
Come on, let's run. Running. Oh, depth perception. I have a really bad depth perception. Oh. Okay. All right. Come on. Get up.
The river was strong, and Olle was weak. He did not stand a chance. But soon, the sound of the river faded. Olle was happy to have firm ground under his feet again.
Damn. All right. Okay. All right. Let's try this again. All right. Let's run. I don't want this to be a walking simulator. Alright. Now, is this to get eaten or not? Probably not. But this is a video game, she's probably gonna be like, "Oh, brother, you saved me. Thank you." Was it just a dream? Was it just a nightmare? Or is this a dream? the hell? The fuck?
Frog King made sure that his new friend did not drown.
I knew it was Frog King.
But without his sister, he felt like the loneliest child in the world. Oh. He just wanted to find Lillimor and go home. But to do that, he had to find where the big troll had taken her.
Let's run again. I love how pretty this game looks. That's a broken house. It's a very broken house. Hold on. Nope. Okay. Is there a ladder? Yeah. Time to climb. Time for some climbing action. There we go. Honestly, I don't like these baby trolls. Not trolls, gnomes. I'm an idiot. They're weird. They're hella weird. There we go. Can do alone, but the other one they couldn't. Crazy. Damn. All right. I have a feeling I'm gonna fall again somewhere.
Oh. What the fuck? What the fuck was that?
Oh, it's a bit cold. Can I pick that up? Of course not. Goodbye. Are they hostile? They better not be. They don't look hostile. But that doesn't have to mean anything. I don't know what... I do not want to know what just happened. Probably got... what's it called? Impaled. Where do we have to jump? Oh! The perception. Alright. I do not have depth perception in video games, at least. There we go. I do not like that. They did say that there was gonna be gore. I'm gonna have to put gore warnings into my videos. Alright. His face literally says everything about this. I will leave that for that is probably where I'm gonna stop the second episode and leave that for third episode. Alright. I did not like that. Why? Why? Why must I play this before? Why must I play this in the middle of the night? This Don't let that thing chase me. Boss fight? Is that supposed to be a boss fight? Are you kidding me? I'm supposed to jump, probably. Why did I jump off? I am traumatized. I am traumatized.
Olle wanted to cry.
Me too.
A couple of hours ago, he had been in his warm bed. Now, he had almost died several times. His sister was gone, and he was soaked in smelly sewer water.
And fucking blood.